I do research on veteran suicide. It's a long program of research that's now under serious threat because of federal actions against Harvard. For the past 15 years, my colleagues and I have been studying suicide and developing prediction models to try to understand who are the people at highest risk and to figure out the best ways to help them before the fact. Much of the work I've been doing over the past 15 years has been in the Veterans Administration, both because veterans have a very high risk of suicide, and also because there's a rich array of data in VA that allows subtle models to be developed to really pinpoint with greater accuracy than we can the rest of the population who's at risk of suicide and what are the best ways of helping them. I'm in the 10th month of a 12-month grant with VA. I don't know whether it'll be canceled or not, but the important thing is that this is preliminary to a program of research that we've been planning for a number of years now to implement an intervention that has enormous potential to save veterans' lives. There's a great deal of anxiety in the population, uncertainty about the future, resources are being cut. The suicide rate's going to go up, it's almost certainly the case. This is exactly the time that the kinds of models we've developed are needed, where we can pinpoint people at risk, get the right treatments to the right people in the most efficient way. We need to invest in implementing these things rather than cutting them.